Waalaikumsalam. Good evening.
I would like to stay in Malaysia.
Can you speak a little Argentinian, maybe?
So let's go. Yeah.
Hold on, Japan.
Captain, sorry to tell you that he changed inventor instead of insane invest instead of invent invent.
First example, EPF. Put down your pencil. Number one.
Okay, number one. I would like to invest in EPF public mutual. Okay, first thing, I like to public mutual invest because you can spend your money until you retire. So when you retire, you can use your money. The profit, I think about 300 or 400. So the second is Tabungan Haji. Everyone know that Tabungan Haji the return is good. 5 to 10%. So Asset. So such as housing asset. That's a
property
investment. So when you have a house in young age, so like have a property at Pasir Gudang or Bandar Prawa, you can make big money in return. For 3 or 5 years more, because this place will become a big city. So therefore, I would like, I hope that all my investment can give me good return, maybe in 1,000% return, maybe for 10 or 20 years.
So
how much is your investment? Okay, with my age 25, I don't think so, but you also know, I don't have more money.
Would you want to try the unconventional investment? Because
the
Chinese
mutual,
the
government
is all conventional.
Yeah. US stock market. Before that, I already invest in forex exchange. So I don't think so.
What?
Forex exchange. So not.
I can find my
Sharia compliance.
You can change to
Yes, because you know the source.
There's no product for it. But you can buy share US market.
technical.
Like stock market, stock market.
Yeah, see, my head is not correct.
Okay.
The forex don't really have a product.
Thank you, well done.